my head when I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. Will forever be enough, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able.
Congratulations, Mollie and Henry.
Congratulations, you guys. Love you both. It's about time, Henry. We did a good job. Kiss, kiss.
Tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more.
Congratulations
to Mollie and Henry.
Congratulations to Mollie and Henry. Somsoy na kwam sambet kong puak luk. Henry and Mollie. Thank you. Ok chai.
Open up your plans and damn you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 and love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved. Love, 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 love.
2, 3, go.
Okay, พ่อแม่ ดีมกดีใจนำ Henry กับ Mollie ตัดสินใจ จะสร้างครอบครัว ให้เป็นครอบครัวที่มั่นยืน
Happy for you guys, okay? I'm not ที่ลูกตัดสินใจขอให้เป็นครอบครัวที่สมบูรณ์โอเคลูก Congratulations I'm happy for you guys bye
okay. I'll be your fantasy. I'll be your hope. I'll be your love. Be everything that you
Mollie, Henry. You guys there? Guess what? You're engaged now. Hey, congratulations!
Can't wait for the wedding!
Turn up!
A reason for living, a deeper meaning, yeah. I wanna stand with you on a mountain. I wanna bathe with you in the sea. I wanna
Congratulations. We're so happy for you guys.
We can't wait for the big day.
Bye.
Bye.
You're just too damn dull for me. All that really mattered was you were my boyfriend. And baby, that's all that mattered to me.
Yeah.
you the best.
What's up, man? I would like to congratulate Mollie and Henry on their engagement. It's been a long time. Congratulations, guys. Wing King. Wing King.
Henry, don't do it. Henry, don't do it.
But on a more serious note, congratulations to both of you. You're both very awesome people and lucky to have found each other.
Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, guys.
We're happy for you, finally.
Nice job. Say congratulations, Olivia.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, guys. Congratulations, Big Brother. I'm proud of you for putting a ring on it, finally. Mollie, welcome to the family. We're glad to have you, and I wish you guys nothing but happiness and prosperity in the future.
Congratulations, Henry and Mollie. I am wishing you guys all the best, and you have chosen such a great girl, and I wish you all nothing but happiness. Love you guys both.
Happy birthday, Mollie, and congratulations, Mollie and Henry, for your engagement.
Hey, happy birthday. Congratulations for your engagement, both of you. Bye.
Love each other long time and always communicate, okay? My baby sister is the best. Love you. Love you guys.
Love you.
Bye.
Hey, Mollie and Henry. This is Liz. In the car, coming to celebrate your engagement. Congratulations. I'm so excited. I love you both so much. And you guys are the best couple ever. And I'm going to use my cheesy joke that you guys are long-last loves and deserve each other forever and ever. See you soon. Love you both.
So this is a little awkward right now because I'm literally in my closet and I'm trying to make you a congratulations video. I'm so happy for you, Henry and Mollie. I'm so glad I met you guys this year. It's awesome. Congratulations. Love you guys. Can't wait for the wedding and the multiple kids. All right, love you. Congratulations.
Congratulations,
Mollie and Henry.
And we love you guys.
We love you guys.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, dude. Happy engagement.
Congratulations, guys. We love you.
Congratulations, Henry and Mollie. Wish you guys the best of luck and good luck on your journey. And wish you guys happiness.
Hey, Mollie and Henry, congratulations. Really happy for you both and very excited about your next steps together. Love you.
Hey, congratulations, Mollie and Henry. Wish you guys the very best. Make sure that you treat each other with love and respect. And most importantly, listen to each other. Congratulations.
From New York, congratulations. I'm so excited for you guys. Mollie, just make sure he knows what a lucky guy he is because you are so amazing and I'm so happy for you. Oh, it's incredible. I can't wait to see you guys and celebrate in person. Congratulations.
Hey guys, congratulations, Henry and Mollie. Best wishes. Say congratulations.
Congratulations.
We love you.
Ugly Mole Rat.
Best wishes.
10 seconds pass.
Congratulations to Ugly Mole to Ugly.
Hey, Mollie and Henry. Congratulations on your engagement. We wish you guys love and happiness.
Welcome to the family.
That's just some shit that you don't do. I'm going to stay right for my real nigga.
Is it red? Okay. Hi guys. We are here filming your video to say congratulations to you guys. I am so happy for both of you because I know that your love has grown so much and it's so inspiring to watch. And you guys are truly one of the best friends that we could ever have. Mollie, you're like a sister to me, and Henry, you are totally a brother to me, and you guys have helped us with so much stuff, and we're so thankful for that. So congratulations to you guys, and we love you.
My dude Harry, getting married, I can't believe it. Wasn't too long ago, me and Henry were sitting on a slanted roof in Wilmington, North Carolina, talking about Mollie, the girl with the Sprint flip phone. It seems like it was yesterday, but here we are, fast forward 3 years later. We're so fortunate to have you guys in our lives. Thank you for all the memories you've given us. I can't wait to move forward and celebrate this, you know, time with you guys. Congratulations, we love you. You know what it is. 1738.
Just
pull
cheers.
It out to the homies. You
cheers
know.
To y'all's future. We love you guys.
Cheers.
All right, turn it off.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted.
So right now we are preparing for your arrival. I'm not too nervous right now. But I just want to tell you that this has been a long time coming. I've thought about it a very long time. I've told our family two months ago. And I was hoping that it wouldn't slip. They did a good job. I know that you have some significant things that has happened that may have questioned what we're doing. And hopefully it seems like it's a birthday party. But the significance of this area is that we love being by the river. I love that you enjoy it as well. And I think it's the perfect moment in timing, and at the same time, like, there's just so many things that I am thankful for having you in my life. So hopefully this is all a surprise to you, and that you will have a fun time today and the rest of the evening. Love you, Beth.
Say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies.
It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do. pre-game and before the big event.
You gonna shotgun it or what? College game day.
Yeah. College game day. Cheers.
Cheers.